Mimi niko na imani na majudges na makoti ya Kenya. Ile institution yenye bado tunaweza kusema tunajivunia nayo kwa Kenya. Aswa baada ya handshake. Kwa sababu handshake ilikuja imevunja commission zote, ilivunja bunge, ikafanya ikakuwa ni private club ya mtu, imevunja mambo ya executive. The only institution bado inasimama na wa Kenya ni wale wako judiciary. And I want to thank our judiciary and our judges for being bold. Despite the plans and the unity in the political circle to bring down our constitution, our judges, including in their decision on BBI, demonstrated that the only institution which is a bastion of hope, which is a citadel of righteousness, is the judiciary. And that's why when I stand here in Kapsabet, I want to tell our judges who are scared everywhere. Sisi kama UDA, na kama wale tunasupport naibu wa rais, we have made up our mind. The day William Ruto will be president, we have told him, and he has told us as much, he will never come close to interfering with our judiciary. And that's why I am requesting our Chief Justice, our First Lady Chief Justice, ya kwamba, don't fall prey. Don't fall into the trap of political machinations of persons whom we know. Matiang'i and Mucheru are not government officials who are impartial. Those are people we worked with them. They are the ones who are insulting deputy president in every meeting. They have taken political side. They have chosen their presidential candidate. They have no business sitting with the Chief Justice, a Honorable Chief Justice of the Republic of Kenya, planning an election. It is not possible. And therefore, to rescue and to continue maintaining the independence of our wonderful judiciary, I want to ask Madam Koome, respectfully, being a junior advocate, her being my senior, I want to ask her with utmost humility, run away from those con men pretending to be persons who are presiding over our elections. We want you to stand far from them. We will deal with them politically, and Chebukati must deal with his job independently.